this nation. He has touched us with his hand. The promise of his faithfulness can be seen across the land. Our church bells ring in freedom. We can worship as we please and work to achieve our greatest dreams in security and peace. Our fields are full of harvest. The rains have always come.
Our table is a banquet, our sorrows overrun.
And I know there is a reason why God has blessed us all so much. There is something He's expecting from every one of us. We've been blessed to be a blessing. We've been loved to give His love. Made mighty so we can fulfill His call. We've been blessed to be a blessing. We've been enough to give enough. For the greatest thing in His kingdom is the servant of us all.
Is the servant of